Ladies and gentlemen, what is secular about slaughtering a calf? I want to ask all these pseudo-secular people today, what is secular about this new fashion of a beef protest? What the hell ever is a beef protest? What is secular about it? What is secular about eating the meat of the calf? You won't talk about prices, but you'll make this an issue. Jobs are unavailable today. There is no achhe din for the common man. But you will make this an issue. People are getting increasingly suspicious that you keep raising these issues in order to distract the attention of the people from the real issues of jobs, corruption and prices. Let me be direct about it today. Someone has to ask this question. Is provoking the Hindu community in India a sign of secularism? Is provoking Hindus secular?
I don't even want to come into the religious angle of this. Because for me, this is not a religious issue, though it is very clear that you are going to try and use the food issue to divide people on the basis of religion. I'm not going to discuss the religious issue.
Is deliberately trying to offend the Hindu community secular?
One second, please. One second. Just take a deep breath. 1 minute. You're a Hindu. I'm a Hindu. There are many people on this panel who are Hindus. Don't try to make this a religious argument. Let us have a logical argument. Okay, a charge being put on the news are tonight. If it is a religious issue, the question I want to ask you, right? Why don't you ban fish? Because the fish was an avatar of Vishnu, right? Why don't you ban mutton? Because Gandhiji was a vegetarian who drank goat's milk. And we believe in Mahatma Gandhi. Why don't you ban pork or alcohol? If it's a question of religious sensitivities of everyone matter. Then ban pork and alcohol because Muslims disapprove of both, many of them. Why don't you ban both if it is a religious argument?
But if slaughtering an animal or eating beef by some, then I will stand against it. Then I will question.
Right, so this is all a distraction. You're encouraging the slaughterhouse business. You're brought down duties of items used to slaughter cows and bullocks.